It's not finished off yet. This place seems clear for now, but I know that won't last.
Red Talon researchers hope to find humans who may be immune to the blood plague. If you encounter an individual suspected of immunity, please remand them to a Red Talon facility.
Oh, not bad, I suppose. I don't want to be here any longer than I have to. There's no way they didn't hear that.
Yeah.
Watch out, Juggernaut. That was my last magazine. Go. That's all of it. I feel better knowing we have friends like these around.
We're just gonna sit around and starve to death, or what? If you won't help us, we're gonna have to leave so we don't die of starvation here. When you find us dead and shambling on the road, just get us out of our fucking misery, okay?
Thank you.
Sheriff, we'd be in bad shape. Here's a little something as a thank you gift.
The place seems clear for now, but I know that won't last. It could be worse. That was my last magazine. Yeah, that's definitely infested. Oh, I really hope that still runs. So fast.
If any of you could use a hand, we'd appreciate it.
I don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Hey there. We've got an offer for you, if you'd like to hear it.
Come on in. Hi.
Let's see what we have here.
Yeah, okay.
Bye now.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Hasta la vista.
of stupid spreading through the base. Hey, I'd be the first to say sorry.
I hope nothing heard that.
Satellite network connection failure. Insufficient signal strength. Retrying in 30 seconds.
Never mind, Clear. I'm still seeing too much bioelectric interference from local play cards. If I didn't know better, I'd swear they were blocking your signal on purpose. Far-friendly neighbors are listening. Perhaps they could help us by clearing some play cards from the valley.
Hey, stranger.
East V, I know you're out there. You don't have to keep ignoring me. It's okay.
Sorry, listener. I'm, having trouble reading you.
East, you need help. When you're ready, you know how to reach me.
Hey, you.
Hang in there.
Hey, buddy. I almost missed you.
We could use someone with your skills on our team.
Hey.
We could use someone with your skills on our team. I spotted a plague bloater. We need to handle these infestations real soon or we're screwed.
Thank you. Hey, it's Mickey. Remember me? I got something I've been meaning to do. You know, if you want to come along or whatever.
Uh-oh, that's a blood feral. Out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. I think. For now, but no place can be secure with a plague heart nearby. Nothing good here. Headshot now! I should rest for a moment. Too loud.
Okay.
Hey.
Let's trade.
I don't see why not.
I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? Isby and I used to be part of the same crew. Did a lot of good stuff together. And she ended up on the wrong side of a bad decision. I get why she blames herself for what happened, but at some point, you gotta learn to forgive your own mistakes.
Red Talon agents in camp are done. I need a situation report. Folks out here are starting to worry. Get back to me if you're still alive out there.
Any friend of Isby's a friend of mine. So, here's the deal. I'm happy to help you out, but I was just a grunt. Only the officers had access to shit like decryption codes.
Are you still in touch? Can we talk to them?
Not likely. My CO died right alongside the rest of my unit. But I can take you to where she was killed. Maybe we'll find something.
You sure you're okay with that?
It was a long time ago, and I'm overdue for a visit anyhow. I'll mark the spot on your map.
Let's go! Fucking horde is on us!
So you were in Red Talon, huh?
Intense. A lot of people believing real hard that we were doing the right thing. And most of the time, I agree with them. These days, I ain't so sure. I wasn't here when it all happened. By the time I showed up, all I could do for my team was to...
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're here. Before I buried my friends, I packed away all their gear in case I ever needed it. Probably looking for something like a cookbook. Honestly, I can take anything that's useful. What do you use?
You're very kind.
Cabron, inbound.
Huh? Hard to believe this place was used by people once.
Check it out.
More of that. I'd really appreciate some supplies.
We're on it. We owe you. Fair and square.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up, I think.
What's up, loader?
Let me take a look and see if it's what you need.
Yep.
This is exactly what she needs. Okay. Now, this is gonna sound mean, but it's for her own good. Trust me. Hey, Isby. You listening out there? We found the code book you need. But I'm keeping it.
Wait, what? You can't do that. I need it.
Seems like this is the only way I can get you to talk to me. You'll get what you need out of the book. Whatever's going down, I want in.
That is so not fair.
She sounds mad. You sure that was a good idea?
I helped her to stop running away. It'll be worth it. Thanks. I want to give you this. Show I appreciate what you did.
Take care, Esse.
Thanks for coming by. Come on in and I'll explain my plan.
Nothing else to find here.
I need fresh samples to test a new theory. Can you provide backup? Oh, cool. I hope you're geared up. This one's gonna be a bit of an adventure.
Don't you already have plenty of samples?
Before now. I've avoided the most overgrown areas because they're so dangerous. That's why I need you watching my back.
We need to clear out the Zeds before I can get the samples I need. Keep on your toes while I get my samples.
Bye now.
Good to see you.
Bye now.
I heard the army guys used to call this area the Gauntlet. Must have been pretty terrifying when the walls were still alive.
Oh, interesting.
Promising either. Let me make sure, but I suspect I'll come up empty here. Yeah, this one's a total bust. We need to keep moving.
I can't get behind that idea just yet.
Look, we need to get as far into the Gauntlet as we can. It won't be easy because the place is still crawling with zombies. But it stands to reason that a wall closer to the source could be more viable.
The source of what?
The source of whatever destroyed all of these walls. My breakthrough was recognizing how nature is aggressively reclaiming the dead walls. That's why I need samples from walls approaching the maximum state of decay.
Of course.
Here's the thing. I'm gonna take my time here, just to be sure I get good samples.
That means I'm counting on you to keep us both alive.
Now, keep your eyes open.
Ew, that freak looks like trouble.
One more sample, just to be sure. Hold on, okay?
I'm not that easy to kill!
John! You okay over there?
No time for bravado, let's move.
Don't worry, I've got your back! After the Zeds are cleared out, okay?
This is the good stuff. You were great out here. Ready to head back?
Sounds good.
All right, let's move on before any more Zeds come around to say hi. Lead on. I don't see any Zeds, but that won't last here in Plague territory. If I take out the nearest Plague Heart, this should clear up, I think.
Told me fieldwork was challenging, but I don't think they had this in mind.
Once again, you came through for me big time. I won't forget that.
So, what's next? More science?
You better believe it, my friend. I'm talking about a 3-scoop sundae of scientific method with some sciencey hot fudge on top. Damn it. Now I want ice cream. Better work on that next. You take care of yourself.
I didn't miss anything exciting.
What?
Careful, we got a plague screamer.
Nerd alert.
Okay, Juggernaut in sight.
I'm gonna take it easy until I feel better.
You wouldn't think petty crap would be a thing around the apocalypse. Not yet.
Wow. Fuck you too, then.